In this example, we are given that wavelength of two sound waves is 49 and 50 centimeters respectively. And it is saying if room temperature is 30 degrees centigrade and sound speed at 0 degrees centigrade is 332 meters per second, we are required to find the beat frequency produced by the two waves. Here we can see as at 0 degrees centigrade sound speed is 332. Then we can write at 30 degrees centigrade, speed of sound can be given as, here we know well that the sound speed is directly proportional to square root of absolute temperature. So we can write the speed at 30 degree divided by speed at 0 degree is equals to root of 273 plus 30 by 273. Which will give us a speed of sound at 30 degrees centigrade is equals to speed of sound at 0 multiplied by square root of 303 by 273. If we substitute the speed of sound at 0 as 332, this will be 332 multiplied by square root of 303 by 273 meters per second. Now, if we wish to find out the beat frequency, we know for the two waves, beat frequency can be given as N1 minus N2. So, in this situation, it can be given as V by lambda 1 minus V by lambda 2, which will give us V, which is V at 30 degrees centigrade multiplied by 1 by lambda 1 minus 1 by lambda 2. If we substitute the values, the speed at 30 degrees centigrade is 332 square root of 303 by 273 multiplied by the wavelengths are 49 and 50 centimeter. So it will be 1 by 0.49 minus 1 by 0.5. On simplifying the calculations, finally we get the result is 14 hertz. That will be the answer to this problem. This is the frequency which is produced when the two sound waves are sounded together.